I'm 51 years old. About 3 or 4 years ago, I started noticing I started walking slower in the morning, started getting around here. I started reading, holding my hand out this way. So instead of getting upset about it, I basically bought bigger clothes and bought glasses and wrote a song about it. And hopefully you'll like it. I've gotten some really good comments on it, especially from people my age and older. It's called "It's Hell Growing Old."
They told me about an ice dam on the top of my house. And I said, they never heard of that.
Can you turn up a little bit? Get up in the morning to a new pain I don't recognize. And pop in my bones, check my hearing as I slowly rise. Head to the bathroom like I did at 10 to and 4. Sometimes I don't think I'll sleep through the night anymore. Stare in the mirror at all the new lines in my face. Watching my hairline back up just a little each day. And all of a sudden my arms are too short for my eyes. And why do they make my toothpaste and Bengay the same size? It's hell growing old, a victim of time. Trying to cope with what's left of my mind. Walking around, get why I climb. My body tells me when it's gonna rain, and I disagree with those who believe these days are growing old. It's hell growing old. Looking back, trying to recall when I went out of style. And I only owned about 50% of my smile. And each time I learn something new, something old goes away. My glasses and keys seem to play hide and seek every day. It's hell growing old, a victim of time. Trying to cope with what's left of my mind. Walking around, forget why I came. My body tells me when it's gonna rain, and I disagree with those who believe these days are old. It's hell growing old. Things that I wanna do, things that I'm able to, suddenly don't coincide. But my heart keeps believing, my mind keeps deceiving, and all that I've damaged so far is my pride. Hell growing old, a victim of time. Trying to cope with what's left of my mind. Walking around,